Tennessee Volunteers get a big Sunday afternoon win against the Kentucky Wildcats 5-3. They take the weekend set 2-1, and they beat Kentucky in a weekend series for the first time since 2014. Bob Kessling and Charlie Pelea with you at Lindsey Nelson Stadium, and Tennessee got a big boost from an unexpected power hitter. Brandon Chenea hits his first home run in his career, a two-run shot in the seventh, and that was the game winner.
Unbelievable, Bob. It was a bomb over the porch in left field and gave Tennessee the series win.
Indeed. Tennessee jumped out in front 3-0. That came in the third inning. Andre Lipsius had a big weekend. Gets an RBI single here, and that capped off a three-run third inning. Kentucky battled back, though, in the seventh. Cole Cottom gets this base hit to right, gets through Brody Lethbridge. He winds up at third and then later came in on a squeeze play. And that made it 3-3 going to the bottom of the seventh. And then Brandon Chenea gets this high pitch from Justin Lewis, knows what to do with it. He drives it over the left field porch. And Tennessee has a 5-3 lead. Garrett Crochet and Garrett Stallings come in and nail it down, and Tennessee gets the win 5-3. Charlie, just a big win for this Tennessee team.
Absolutely. I was really happy for Garrett Stallings coming in. He's really struggled, had a real nice outing, got the save, something to build on for the future.
So Tennessee trying to play its way into the SEC tournament. They got Vanderbilt coming in next weekend, but a big weekend this weekend for Tennessee. They take 2 out of 3 from Kentucky, winning on Sunday 5-3 over the Wildcats.